Some of our most common skin concerns could come down to a dirty makeup brush.
Bristles and sponges are brimming with germs and it could be hurting your health.
Makeup brushes and sponges are breeding ground for bacteria.
A dirty makeup brush is a germ factory.
Used daily and without being washed, they accumulate dead skin cells, dirt and oil, causing anything from clogged pores and skin breakouts to nasty infections.
You can get fungal infections, you can get staph, bacterial infections.
To find out what's really lurking within, we took some for testing, where they were sorted, swabbed, studied. The results.
I wasn't particularly surprised. Longer in between washes, the higher the bacterial load on that brush.
Clearly, cleaning needs to be an important part of your beauty routine. Dermatologists say for personal use, you need to be doing it at least weekly.
Rinse it under lukewarm water and then dip it in a bowl with gentle or baby shampoo and give it a nice little swirl and then re-rinse it. So rinse and repeat.
Those with acne should be more rigorous, and when the brush loses shape and bristles start falling out, it's time to throw it out.
The more things you can do to minimise your bacterial load and the risk of infection, the better it is for your skin.
Keeping brushes soft and sanitised and your skin thankful. Georgia Holland, 7 News.